We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. We fall down, but we get up. Oh yes, for a saint is just a sinner who fell down, but we couldn't stay there and got up. Say now,
we fall down,
oh, my
but
mind.
We get up.
Get back
we
up.
Fall down,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
but
yeah,
we
yeah.
Get up.
Back up again.
We fall down.
Oh my,
but
my,
we
my,
get
we get back up again.
We have our
starving, we're hungry. I had looting, tearing stores apart, trying to hurt people, living foul, killing, living. And now, this out here, it's surviving like an animal.
You're full of shit, Mr. Michael Bloomberg. You're not right. You're not doing it right. You should have been out of office a long time ago. You're not in it for us. You're in it for you. Mr. Bloomberg, you'll never get my vote on anything. And now, Coney Island is not all messed up. There's some good, there's some bad. But there's a lot of people over here suffering. I'm still in the dark, and it's not fair. It's just not fair. It's still in the dark. Children, people in the dark, no elevators, people are stranded, and there's no here. There's no, we should not, people got generators, people, the 34th day had lights. I still don't have, I'm going on 8-9 days without lights? Come on now, can't wash my ass.
They ain't robbing me. Damn right, I'll lock them down, all of it. Damn right, I've been living here for 10 years, never got a new door. Never got a new door.
Come to praise you, hallelujah. We come to praise you, hallelujah.
Did you get any gas?
We come to praise you, hallelujah.
If this means life is unfair, and the love I love to share all those lonely days, when my world does not turn around, and you all want someone to care, and someone just to be there, you need.
So nobody come to help?
Nobody come downstairs for water.
thank God and He for me building all this.
And you live in here?
Yeah, I'm living here. I live downstairs. Look, all of them. Destroy all the ceiling. Go the water, go on all of them. Look, I'm coming here.
Are they out there in the van?
I didn't take notice.
They're supposed to be out there in the van, and then they've been staying in the church all night, too. They
should
have been
here. So what do you want me to unlock the swinging gate and leave that unlocked?
No. They come in. We keep the gate closed like this much.
Okay.
The big one that slides.
Okay.
And they come in that way. And we've been leaving the double doors open for them. They come and go. They use the bathrooms and everything. But we only do that when the van's out there. But the van's supposed to be there 24 hours. Because this man has millions of dollars of equipment out there.
Let me.
They know about it because you and Jack went and got them. And they've been really great.
Yeah, good. They see it.
They've been great. They've been here, all night long.
You still can put your car in the lot?
You can put your car in the lot.
But you won't put your car in.
I don't need to put my car in the lot. Would you put a car in the lot?
No, it's all right. Leave it there. It's right by your car.
It's you by the pump?
I'm by the fire hydrant.
Yeah.
And maybe you shouldn't leave it there.
There's more parking. I'm right in front of the church.
The cops are right there.
I don't know. Are they still there?
I don't know. They
I'm going to go check and make sure and let them know that.
You should be able to look out the window to see their lights.
You can't see anything.
And then they're not there.
But a lot of times they're just standing there.
No, they're supposed to be in the
van. When I came, there wasn't a van.
Also, people from Staten Island that, helped us with the football program, he said he got a bunch of brand new coats. And I said, well, let me see,
Brandon. Well, we would like them.
Right. So he's going to come tomorrow anyway, and we'll meet with him.
Okay.
I want to, meet him, but I don't know what time,
That doesn't matter.
Right.
But, does anybody want one of these?
No, they look great on you. My God.
They're warm. Do you want one, Louie? You look frozen.
I'll take one on the way out. Thank you.
You're in the front.
Thank
you. You want one, Jeff? But about 10 o'clock or so, we're expecting a truck from Ohio. We're gonna have to offload it.
Okay.
So we're kind of open late at night.
Okay,
but
well,
this is basically us.
All right, sweet. Well,
where is the one?
35th Street. 35th Street, Old Wire. It's pretty dark over there.
35th and?
Between Mermaid and Neptune. Mermaid and Surf.
35th Street Mermaid. Okay, what is that over there?
Those are projects.
Just walked up 14 flights in 2950 West 35th Street. I knocked on every door. And we are feeding people. A lot of people talk about doing work for the community. And you really don't get the chance to see that. Well, I'm here. Hello? It's me again. I got another bag for you. Here's another bag. All righty. Take care. No problem. Lock your door.
Helping out the community, the Coney Island community. A lot of y'all sitting in your houses, not paying attention, man. We done went to the 14th floor, knock on every door of the building. Just trying to, look out for the community. I don't even live out here no more, but I'm definitely holding the community down. A bunch of good people, man.
know, like I said, this is what we...
I'm from Joplin Family Worship Center in Joplin, Missouri, and we went through a tornado a year and a half ago, and those folks came from New York to help us. Folks came from all over the country, and when this happened up here, our pastor's heart just rags. We got to do something. So we started to look how we could do this. We started to look at different ways we could make it work. And a few phone calls, and first thing you know, we made it happen. So we got the container up here that we'd used before, and we're going to bless you guys. You're going to use it, and you're going to bless people with it. And the materials and stuff that we bring, it's a gift. We just want to have, we want to do something.
My name's Carlos, and we are here to help the community, help you guys serve the community, and hopefully everybody back to having power, heat, food, and back in their house where everything is nice and comfortable.
The Randy here at Coney Island Gospel Assembly, and God is just having such an outpouring of grace and mercy to those who were stranded in the wake of Hurricane Sandy. I'm a representative of NYSA, New York School of Urban Ministry. God has blessed us and sent us a team of 30 plus on a daily basis. God is just pouring out His grace and abundant love upon the entire New York City region during this time of devastation.
Can you like set up a schedule of stuff? Could I make a request that there is no money to buy food? I killed one reporter that came in here that said, "What do the people need?" I said, "They need cash."
Been out here all week just helping out, trying to get supplies out of people in need, so yeah, it feels good to be out here helping all the way from Seattle.
There's still people without water, without only cold water, no hot water. The people's lights are coming on now, but not everywhere. And there's still people without heat. Most people do not have heat. People are freezing. They need hot food. It's very difficult to cook. The stove keeps people warm. You don't really feel like cooking when you're frozen. Some people don't have money to buy food because they lost everything. I was speaking to someone today in my office who usually gets $80 worth of food stamps and cut them in here.
Manhattan got everything.
Presence of the Lord is here. Presence of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. Presence of the Lord is here. Oh, presence of the Lord is here. Spirit of the Lord is here. Anybody feel it tonight? Spirit of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. Spirit of the Lord is here. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. The power of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here. presence of the Lord is here. Presence of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. Presence of the Lord is here. Oh, presence of the Lord is here. Spirit of the Lord is here. Anybody feel it tonight? Spirit of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. The Spirit of the Lord is here. Oh, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here. I feel it in the atmosphere. The power of the Lord is here. The power of the Lord is here.
I'm a member and I wanted to come out and help out where I could and just photograph what's going on just to get the word out there and let people know, you know, show the kindness of neighbors and strangers and all of that.
There was a man outside the church. And this was after like day two. He looked so tired. And I asked him, I said, how are you doing, my brother? He said, I'm above ground. And after he said that, I said, yeah, you're above ground and you ain't underwater. He laughed. Okay. A little smile. That's the way we gotta go.
Thank you.